the law, and that I will be faithful to the Republic of Sri Lanka, and that I will do the best of my ability, uphold and defend the constitution of this democratic socialist Republic of Sri Lanka.